EA Sports. It's in the game.
We're gonna walk onto the water now. We're gonna be machines of love and grace. We're gonna wade into the siren sea. We're gonna turn into the wildest wind. We're gonna walk onto the water now. We're gonna stand up to the siren tower. We gotta hold on to the air, my friend. We gotta turn into the wildest wind. All of my soul plays my tongue.
Look what we've overcome. Oh, I'm gonna wave away my flag and count all the reasons we are the champions. There ain't no turning, turning back. Saying, oh, can't you taste the feeling, feeling? Saying, oh, we all together singing. Look how far we come.
Well, they are the only nation to have won the World Cup five times out of the 20 previous stagings. But every World Cup that goes by when they don't win, and of course the last one was in Brazil where they were expected to win, pressure.
Yeah, always pressure on Brazil. That 7-1 defeat to Germany in the semis will still be stinging. Now I want to put that right.
Let's check now on Brazil's team. Miranda starts with Thiago Silva as the centre-back. Coutinho starts with Paulinho in central midfield. And today, it's just the one striker in the side.
Here's the Switzerland lineup.
Stefan Lichtsteiner starts with Ricardo Rodriguez in the full-back positions. Haris Seferovic is the lone striker today. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. So the tournament is all set now. We know the draw. We're ready to go on match day one with every team at this stage hoping that they can go a long way in the tournament.
Well, looking at the hosts, Martin, you would fancy them actually to end up top in this group if they play anything like they can.
Gabriel Jesus.
Ricardo Rodriguez. It's very hard for FIFA to get the balance around the world for all the countries to have a fair chance of qualifying.
Got his shot off now. Goalkeeper hangs on.
Just a quick thought, Alan. I was going to mention it when we were talking earlier about South America and how difficult it is for the nations. There are a lot of really top class.
Shot on.
Close. Difficult angle. Maybe did well to get that close.
Oh, surprised he actually went for goal there, but in the end, got the keeper a bit worried.
Berami.
working well here.
Needs to be very nippy.
Gabriel Jesus.
He's taken on his man and beaten him. Neymar!
Well saved, not a difficult one though for Jan Sommer.
Stefan. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Very much in free kick territory, this foul. Good defensive clearance then. Into the attacking third.
Jerdan Shaqiri. The shot's on! No great difficulty there for Alisson.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Feeling down here is that he twisted his knee when turning. He's been testing out ever since, but at the moment he's carrying on.
As always, Jeff does know what's going on, and thanks for that, Jeff. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. On the attack here,
Gabriel Jesus.
Shots on here. Brazil have a corner. Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside. It's Brazil breaking forward. And in he goes with the tackle. And the referee might go back and speak to the offender there, but he's let the play go on with the advantage rule.
Stefan.
Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee's got the sympathy of this match, I think. Yeah. Incisive pass.
Paulinho.
Here's Willian. Fernandinho. I like the look of this attack. Going forward well.
Gabriel Jesus.
And here's the shot. Oh, charged down. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Defended well.
Beran.
Space for the shot! In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear, I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Fagner. Paulinho.
Good movement forward here. To take the lead.
Good block.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. It's good work between these two. Haris Seferovic. Shaqiri. Jemaili.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
The referee's given a corner. Got up well, Alan, came close.
Yeah, a bit of space in the box and connected with it really well.
Marcelo.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. He's very confident with the ball at his feet.
Coutinho.
There'll be two added minutes.
2 minutes added time.
Paulinho.
Gabriel Jesus.
That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Stefan.
In comes the challenge.
So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal. Alan Smith, what about Neymar in the... Well, we've had 45 minutes of the first football for these two nations in this group. And we'll see what the second half brings. It's underway.
Still back on the ball here.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Gemayli.
Neymar. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in.
Lichtsteiner.
Gabriel Jesus.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Neymar, the offside player.
That's neatly done. Good challenge by the defender. Very good control, though. Gemayli.
Little private game between the two of them.
Anticipated the direction of the pass.
This with a chance to go into the lead now.
Very close in and very close to the target. Perhaps could have done better.
Yeah, an unusual choice, I think, just to try and get power behind it from so close in.
Miranda. Fagner. Jordan Shaqiri. Opportunity in a wider area. Can really get at the opposition here. And they get it away.
Looking good, this move.
Haris Seferovic.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, he's a good goalkeeper, this lad, and he showed it there with a fine reflex save to keep it 0-0.
And the manager's decided for a change of personnel.
Seferovic!
They have the advantage. Celebrating, he should be celebrating the technology as well, because I don't think it would have been given if he hadn't moved into this era of the game.
No, this is where it's worth its weight in gold.